My name is Cameron Daly and I am currently 13 years old and attending SJC High School at the first form level. The piece of art I did was a peace poster for our third consecutive year under the theme, A Future of Peace. My idea was basically a depiction of what it would look like in the future if all the countries came together and made peace. If this were to happen, problems such as terrorism, wars, world hunger, racism, and economically poor countries wouldn't exist. It all starts with our leaders, and if they were able to make peace, I feel it would be easier for the people to follow. When this all happens, everyone would celebrate and no more problems would be.
My name is Cami Enriquez, and I am 13 years old. I am currently attending St. Catherine Academy as a first former, and my favorite hobbies are painting with watercolors and photography. I have been participating in the Peace Poster Competition for 3 years. I have always enjoyed participating in the Peace Poster Competition because it gives me the opportunity to practice art using several different mediums. I am very thankful to the Lions Club because of the opportunity they have given to me to participate in this wonderful competition.
McCoy, and I am a 13-year-old student at St. Catherine Academy. My peace poster depicts my concept of peace. I am a spiritual person, and I, like the Bible says, there is no peace without righteousness. Therefore, I believe that peace comes from within. We have to start with ourselves and our home. In our home, when we allow peace to live within, then that peace will extrapolate to the outside world. My painting depicts all the negative factors and influences that cause chaos and war around us. The future depends on the ingredients, which are love, sharing, and caring. Something that can only come from allowing God to control our lives. As depicted by the hand on my painting, God can crush the social issues and the pains and cries. So ultimately, it all boils down to love and loving one another.